If you're watching this video, you are interested to know what you can eat or drink to reduce the size of your prostate. Lately, creators on YouTube have uploaded videos on exactly that. My name is Stefan Buntrock. I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist, and in this video, I will reveal the truth about life hacks for a benign prostatic enlargement. The prostate is a gland that's positioned right underneath the bladder. The prostate and the seminal vesicles produce over 90% of the ejaculate. That's why men have a prostate. It's for procreation. Without prostatic fluids, sperm cells would not be able to fertilize an egg. End of the human race. When men get older, the prostate starts to get bigger. Why exactly this happens is still not fully understood. It has to do with hormonal changes that occur after the age of 40, but also inflammation seems to play a role. Obesity with a metabolic syndrome has been established as a cause too. Okay, here's the first misconception I see in many videos. Benign prostatic enlargement is not a swelling. It is real growth. Cells multiply. Here's a picture of normal, healthy tissue of the prostate. You see these small rings. That's how glands look under the microscope. This picture is from an enlarged prostate. Even if you haven't attended a histology class, you can see that it looks different from the first one. This is what is called hyperplasia in medical terms. The affected prostate has become larger because of that. That's real growth, in contrast to swelling. Swelling means that something is enlarged because more fluid has been accumulated. Also, this has a name. It is called edema. Edema of the prostate can occur in infections of the prostate. But this is not what is meant by benign enlargement of the prostate. So, is there any food or beverage that will make the prostate smaller again? Simple answer, no. Because these new cells are for real. This is not a swelling. What you can do is drink half a bottle of this. This will effectively make you forget about your prostate for a while, at least until the kidneys have done their job and you have to go to the bathroom to get rid of it. In case you haven't noticed, the rhetorical trick I just used is called sarcasm, which means, of course, I don't suggest that you drink alcohol. So the good news is, once you have an enlarged prostate, you can eat whatever you like. It won't change a thing. And you can also drink what you want. However, I don't propose an unhealthy lifestyle. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying that once your prostate has been enlarged, there is no simple life hack you can do to revert that. And videos telling you otherwise are from creators who are not urologists, and often they are not even doctors. I think it is terrible when people get fooled for the sake of views, even though I know that many want to watch this kind of content. On the other hand, there are very simple life hacks that can make your life so much easier. Don't get overweight or obese. Eat a healthy diet. Never smoke. Very little alcohol. Do this and it's going to keep you out of a lot of trouble. Very simple rules, but so hard to follow. I know. Some of you will ask now, what about pumpkin seed? What about saw palmetto? Both will alleviate the symptoms that may be linked to an enlarged prostate, but they will not reduce prostate size. Although, in theory, saw palmetto might, because it has a weak link to the action of finasteride and dutasteride. But data on this effect is lacking and it is not known how much and if there would be a reduction in size. The tragic thing about this video is that it should be watched by men in their 20s. I know they never will, and that's too bad, because when you are in your 20s, it may indeed be possible to set the tone for prostatic health later in life. Because at this age, there are things you can eat and do to reduce your personal risk. Leave a comment if you are under 30 years and have watched the video until this point. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.